What did you discover in specifically in your case that that influenced being more effective with that particular group of clients?
Again, it was from watching a tape, and the clients that weren't doing well, generally I was trying to be too much of a cheerleader. And when they actually had a success, I'd be very enthusiastic about it and just say, wow, this is great. And the next session, their scores would be worse. And
that'll show you.
Yeah, of course, exactly. So I, you know what, I kind of backfill that and say, you know, I think it's because people don't know how to hear feedback. But and that is probably not the explanation. But in titrating my response to people, so instead of being enthusiastic and really kind of really being a cheerleader, I would say things like, help me understand how this happened. Help me understand how you were able to do that. So moving from a cheerleading stance to a curiosity stance allowed them to sustain their gains. And theoretically, I can't explain that, and I don't think it's the purpose of what we're doing today, but it, by tracking that, some of those pieces in a journal and watching my tapes, I was able to see kind of this pattern come out